Just what one would expect from the Zambezi Valley, Zimbabwe, Shangaan Quartz, amazing form. Is this a scepter? Well, difficult to say. I think there is contact over here, but let's move it right around. Look at that intricate crystal formation. You almost think that you're looking at two specimens. You have the one view here. Now, predominantly, this is clear to smoky. I think there may be very, very tiny shots of amethyst in this too. I usually expect to find amethyst associated with the Shangaan quartz. Look at that little tail coming out, that made crystal. Well, I think it is a scepter of sorts. Now, this section here is all crystalline. I'll just tilt it in so we can have a better look. Very, very intricate crystallization. Let's move it over like that. And this is all from Zimbabwe. The Zambezi Valley in Zimbabwe. Mined informally by the indigenous people living there, or the people living there. So not a product of any formal mining. Look at that. There is an undertone of amethyst in here. Lovely, lovely form. Good size, probably about 2 inches plus, and all from Zimbabwe, Shangaan quartz.